the procession of graduates entered the courtroom.
Prosesi wisudawan dan wisudawati memasuki area wisuda.
Please welcome all graduates of Class 12 at MIIT Gondomo.
Hayya, Nurohibul Hirji Wahirja.
The the honorable of all the headmaster of Kodoka School 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and all the teachers.
To the honorable chief of Komite SMIT Kodoka, Ibu Kudati, and all Komite SMIT Kodoka. Yang kami hormati, Ibu Elina Nawalis SPD, selaku koordinator Komite Kodoka 2, beserta jajaran.
The honorable all the parents of students SMIT Kodoka whom we love.
To all graduates from 12, SMIT Kodoka, bravery generation, we love. Alhamdulillahirrahmanirrahim. Wassalatu wassalamu ala ashrafil anbiya wal mursalin sayyidina wa maulana Muhammad
sallallahu alaihi wasallam.
Awalan, hayya binashkur ila Allah ta'ala alladhi qad a'tana ni'matan 'azimatan ni'matan kathiratan hatta an najtami'a fi hadha al-makan al-mubarak. Thaniyan, la ninsa illa salatana wa salamana ila nabiyyina Muhammad
sallallahu alayhi wa sallam.
Ladies and gentlemen, I am Abida Abuna
wa ana Naila Sakesha.
It is a wonderful and precious chance for us to be master of ceremony this beautiful morning on Sunday, 2nd of June 2024, in our big event.
Ahiru sana SMIT Kodoka Bravery Generation.
On this beautiful occasion, please let us deliver the wrap-up of today's event. The first agenda is singing in Nasaraya and March for Roma.
The second agenda is Tilawat al-Quran.
The third agenda is Dua.
The fourth agenda is Kaleidoscope Video Show.
The fifth agenda is Saman Performance.
The sixth agenda is speech by Headmaster of SMIT Kodoka.
The seventh agenda is speech by Komite SMIT Kodoka.
The eighth agenda is monologue Prahugasa.
The next agenda is announcement full to Ramadan Award, 4045 Hijriah and Paskibra Award.
The main agenda is speech by Chief of Yayasan Aliyah Kodoka.
Agenda selanjutnya sambutan dari Bapak Kepala Dinas Pendidikan dan Kebudayaan Provinsi Banten, Bapak Dr. Haji Tabani Epi.
The next agenda is Hidoba.
The main agenda, Prosesi Wisuda.
The next agenda is Announcement Award Grade 12 for Academic and Non-Academic Award. And the last agenda is Closing, Al-Bandangijul Akhir Wal-Ikhtibar.
Last but not least agenda is Photo Session will be held after closing. Well, to take advantage of the time, let's start this agenda by singing the Sharia and March for Roma. It will lead by Lufia Fitri Afifa from 11 Maria.